Students who are present 90% of the time between Wednesday, January 7th and Friday, May 8th may opt out of one semester final with the following exceptions: dual credit, ELC, PLTW, and AP courses. All designated work must be completed in the class before being allowed to opt out of the final. Students in grades 9 through 11 who are present 90% of the time between January 7th and May 8th are eligible to receive their parking pass at a discount of $20 for the next school year. Each week, focus classes with the most students present 90% of the time will go into a drawing for a donut party. Winners will be drawing every 2 weeks. Random drawings will be conducted for individual prizes such as sports tickets, spirit wear, food coupons, gift cards, and other things. If you are here, your name could be drawn.
Starting every Wednesday after spring break, the Algebra 1 teachers will be hosting an after-school EOC tutoring session that will last until 3:30. There will be door prizes and raffles that will be given every session, as well as raffles based on the overall attendance of the sessions. These sessions are open to all Algebra 1 students. Our first session will be on April 8th. We will be meeting in the library at 2:20.
The Honor Council Committee of Missouri Association of Student Council is pleased to announce that the Truman High School Student Council has been awarded the Missouri Association of Student Council Gold Medal Council Award. Honor Council presentation was recently made at the Mass Convention held at Park Hill South High School in Riverside, Missouri. Congratulations to the robotics team, who for the second year in a row has won the Greater Kansas City Regional Tournament this weekend. Their win earned the FBI a spot in this World Championship in St. Louis from April 22nd through the 25th. National Honor Society has their final meeting this year, Thursday, April 30th at 2:30 in the lecture hall. All members must turn in their service hours and $5 dues. If they have not already been done so, additionally, all seniors must pay their strolls at this meeting. Failure to return service hours and dues at this meeting will all result in probation for juniors and lack of the NHS honors and the graduation of seniors. Students must see Ms. Fitzpatrick in room 137 for any questions or concerns. Students who are interested in serving on a technical crew for the play Wait Until Dark needs to fill out an application by Monday, April 13th. The application is outside of room 242, Mr. Meyer's room. Fill it out and return it to the envelope outside of Mr. Meyer's room.
All seniors are required to attend a senior meeting on Thursday, April 9th, beginning at 9 a.m. in the auditorium. Jocelyn's will be here to distribute caps and gowns and will be going over all information you will need to know regarding graduation and end-of-year activities for seniors. This meeting is required for all Summit Tech, VoTech, and Mall School students. If you have any questions, please see Ms. Glasgow in the main office.
In addition to the 90% attendance, students can only have one tardy after spring break to be able to opt out of a final. This does not include EOC and AP classes or classes with projects that have been assigned.
And here's this week's sports schedule.
Follow us on Twitter at THS News Media for meetings, events, and sports reminders. The AM News announcements will also replay on Twitter if you missed it.